It's an interesting way to learn how to drive.